When widening concrete slabs on heavily trafficked roadways, it is important to prepare the existing concrete by keying in its vertical face so the new slab bonds well and there is no vertical heaving. As you can see, the vertical face of the concrete is being keyed in before the new concrete is poured. The keying in process can quickly and effectively be done with the Schibeci VM1500. This machine has both depth control and height control of the cut you are making in the vertical face of the slab. It can cut up to 25mm or 1 inch deep in a single pass. A high flow skid steer should be used for best production, but the VM series mounts to skid steers with as little as 50 litres per minute at the auxiliaries. For more information, contact Schibeci at www.schibeci.com.